Welcome back, Basic 2 BPUs. Today is still on area. We shall be looking at comparing of area using square boxes. If you look at what we have on board, we have shape A, rectangle, and shape B. We said the enclosed space inside the shape is known as area. So how many boxes do we have inside this A? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So rectangle A has 5 squares. Rectangle A has what? 5 squares. So the area of A is what? 5. The area of rectangle A is 5. Rectangle B has how many squares? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Rectangle B has 7 squares. Therefore, the area of rectangle B is what? 7 squares. The area of rectangle B is what? 7 squares. Good. Then if you want to compare this area, rectangle A and rectangle B, which one is bigger? The one with larger square is bigger. The one with smaller square is smaller. So we say shape A is smaller than shape B. Why is shape A smaller than shape B? Because shape A has lesser squares than shape B. And we can also say shape B is larger than shape A. Is larger, or you can use bigger than shape A. Why is shape B bigger than shape A? Is because shape B has more squares than shape A. So we can get the area of a shape by counting the number of boxes inside that shape. And also, we can also compare shape A from shape B by knowing the one that is bigger in area and the one that is smaller in area. Example 2, we have shape A and shape B. I can ask you, what is the area of shape A? To get the area of shape A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So the area of shape A is 20 square. Is 20 what? Square. Area of shape A is 20 square. What is the area of shape B? Area of shape B. Like I told you, you can count the number of squares inside a box or shape to know the area. So the area of shape B is what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The area of shape B is what? 9 squares. 9 squares. Area of shape A is 20 squares and B is 9 squares. So children, which of them is bigger? Shape A has the larger square, so it's 20. Shape B has the smaller square, it's 9. So shape A is bigger than shape B. And shape B is smaller than shape what? A. We can say shape A is larger than shape B. And also we can say shape B is smaller than shape A. So we have been able to know that area can be gotten by counting the number of boxes inside a shape. So for your activity now, activity two, please refer to page 163 of your math textbook, exercise 1, say, which shape has the smaller area? Copy and complete the following. If you look at, let me look at number 1 for you. If you look at shape A, if you count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, it has 9. Shape B, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. The area of A is 9, the area of B is 16. So shape A has that square. Shape A has what? 9 squares. Shape B has 16 squares.
So shape dash has the smaller area than shape dash. So shape A has the smaller area than shape B. So you put A here, you put B here. So you solve number 1, number 2, number 3. Then you turn to page 163. Number 4 up to number 10. Up to number 10. I hope you had a wonderful time with me. Please ensure you do your exercises and bring for us to mark. Thank you very much and God bless you.